Classic Women's Club, Luisa Cassati was an eccentric early 20th century Italian heiress, muse, and patroness of the arts. A celebrity and femme fatale, Luisa's famous eccentricities dominated and delighted European society for nearly three decades. She was a legend among her contemporaries and astonished society by parading around with a pair of leashed cheetahs and wearing live snakes as jewelry. Her numerous portraits were painted and sculpted by artists as various as Giovanni Baldini, Romain Brooks, Keeves Van Dongen, and Man Ray, all of which she paid for in a wish to commission her own immortality. She was a muse to Italian futurists such as Fortunato Depero, F.T. Marinetti, and Umberto Boccioni. Augustus John's portrait of her is one of the most popular paintings at the Art Gallery of Ontario. Jack Kurok wrote poems about it, and Robert Fulford was impressed by it as a schoolboy. Much later, John Galliano based the 1998 Spring and Summer collection of Christian Dior on her. Gowns from this collection have been displayed at the Metropolitan Museum of Art Fashion Institute. Cassati served as inspiration for another of Galliano's ensembles for the 2007-2008 Fall and Winter Bal des Artistes Haute Couture collection for Dior. She is also the namesake for the Marichesa Fashion House, created by British designers Georgina Chapman and Corinne Craig.
Because she's obviously our muse and we named the company after her, so she certainly had a closet to die for, I think.
And in May 2009, Karl Lagerfeld debuted his 2010 Cruiserwear collection fittingly on the Lido in Venice, for which Luisa was once again a major muse. This femme fatale was bold enough to define herself at a time when women of her caliber were rare. As a result, she gained the immortality she sought, influenced fashion for decades, and is this week's Classic Women's Club Spotlight. There are some stunning looks on the red carpet at this year's Country Music Awards, my favorite of which was worn by Taylor Swift, who wore a gold-embroidered, sparkling Dolce & Gabbana gown paired with Jimmy Choo shoes and Norman Silverman diamond earrings. Log on to our website, www.classicwomensclub.com, to see this gown and other of my favorites from this year's Country Music Awards red carpet. My fashion tip of the week is scarves. This is something you can wear in many different ways. You can tie it around your neck, wrap it around your head, you can even tie it on the handles of your purse for a cute chic look. This is a classic look and can make the simplest of outfits look very chic. So when you want to spice up your ensemble, add a scarf, and if you're wearing neutral tones, add a scarf with a bright pop of color. For Classic Women's Club, I'm your host, Quayla Renee. Until next time, remember this quote. Buonasera. It is time to say goodnight to Napoli. Though it's hard for us to whisper buonasera with that old moon above the Mediterranean Sea. In the morning, signorina, we'll go walking where the mountains help the moon come into sight. And by the little jewelry shop, we'll stop and link.